I was dusting, and all of a sudden we hear extra, extra in the street. So we go out, and there was an extra paper saying we were at war.
Madeleine LaMontagne remembers the start of World War II like it was yesterday.
So real. And I was just at that age.
Madeleine was 17 years old when World War II began. The newspaper clippings she kept are yellowed with time, but the images always stick in her mind.
You really think, how I wish I could do something about this.
People started to donate blood to help the men who were fighting in World War II. Madeleine wanted to give blood to do her part, but unfortunately, she didn't weigh enough. It was nearly 70 years later when she was able to give blood for the very first time.
I still get goose pimples when I think about it. I was so thrilled, and it was the nicest time, and I was 85 years old.
Madeleine was so excited about saving three lives that she tried to donate again. But this time, it wasn't her weight that deferred her. It was her iron that was too low.
At my appointment with the doctor, I will tell him and see what. I'm sure they can do something about that. And they better.
As she goes about her activities in Spruce Creek, she encourages everyone to donate blood.
I was in 15 shows, so I have a lot of pictures.
Because she'll never forget the time she gave the gift of life and wore a different kind of yellow ribbon.
It was a big thrill for me. And then they gave me that yellow ribbon to put on my arm. I says, oh, if I had shopping to do, I would wear it with pride. The war is over. That was the best.
I'm Nancy Gay for Florida's Blood Centers, where local heroes are saving lives.